Hi ho, peeps! Hi ho! Welcome one, welcome all. I've been given a copy of this game called AER. It's just out this week. It's around 17, 18, 99 in the store. You might get it cheaper elsewhere, but it kind of looks a bit like Rime. Whether or not it plays like that, but the graphics reminded me of Rime. That's why I kind of wanted to play it. So let's dive right in and see what it's called, what it's all about, because I have no idea. AER, Memories of Old. Oh, listen, I know they're eager to explore, but the pilgrimage is important to the people of the sky. As you know, in the early days before the Great Divide, the lands were very different from now. Instead of islands in the sky, our lands were one, and the ancients inhabited the world. They built great structures among them, three temples. Here in the land of the gods, your journey will lead them to all three of them. But something changed, and the ancients somehow caused the Great Divide, shattered lands, and left us with islands of the sky. The priestess Kara prayed by the lighthouse and found answers that helped us people survive the great cataclysm. Cataclysm. First stop for every pilgrim is to visit Kara's shrine, so go on in. Ok, I will wait for you outside. It's only like 1.4 gigabyte, so it's not a very large memory centered game. But we'll see how it goes. Hi, Mark. Hi, Michael. I've got the ranks up and running, so you should have, you should, because you've been talking in the chat, you should have the ranks. This tablet is really worn, part of the text is unreadable. In the land of the gods, there were three houses slumbering in eternal skies. Balls! How are you doing, John? Mark Rocks Nuts. Michael Patterson. And Vicky. The memory of light in our hearts, shining with the name of Kara. Her lantern guided and protected us when the world was shattered and became the people of the sky. Quite relaxing music. What's up here? Another read? No? A wolf. Okay. See, the Telltale Borderlands series is this next month's games for Go. Enter the Hall of Memory where sleeps the light of Kara. It never went out while she was alive. Ask it may will be shine forth the answer to you. Light at the end of the tunnel. I demand a magical fox. A jackbox. Hi, John and Bob. I've got my ranking system up, John and Bob, so you should be able to text your rank if you do exclamation mark rank. Done in the style of the Navy, so it should rank up. I thought it looked a bit like Rhyme when I saw it. Thank you.
Ah, it should be working.
Okay, you made it out okay. Thank the gods. You're alright. What happened in there? I felt the worst when the cave collapsed. Is that the lantern? Strange, that lantern is an ancient artifact called Kara's Light. Somehow it shines for you. It's the first time in generations. Keep it safe. For now. I'll stay here to investigate the shrine. Meanwhile, you continue on your pilgrimage. There's a village over by the lighthouse. Just follow the kites, you'll get there. Talk to Diana. When you arrive, she will tell you where to go next.
It's not working. I don't understand. I don't understand why it's not working, because it's... currency. Yeah, I've got them on. And the ranks are there. Like, Bill and Trent are able seamen. Subscribers are Admiral of Awesome. They're written down.
Jumping track, press transform. Deck like a dart in the sand. Follow the kites, okay. Relaxing. Nothing beats banjos and low polygon models.
Edwin. Species?
I was only going to play through about, you know, about a half an hour, 45 minutes worth, but try something else. I got given a game called Morph Defense. Is that your era, Jonah Bob? Is that some? I don't even know what that is. Find the kite. Increasing waves of Tony Hearts. Field. John, by the way. Day nights of the lighthouse here on the island. Make sure nothing weird happens in the land of the gods. Not easy job considering all the strange old ruins and wonders here. How much time to visit them since Air was born? I don't mind. Think she longs for adventure, which makes her father proud. If you have the time, I would recommend that you go to the Windsong Falls. And the world is. Was whole but water spirit commander here combed her hair at the stream. Beautiful hair at that. The wind sang to make her hair flow down until it mixed with the clouds. Thus the rainbow was born. Not that I've seen one of itself. It's a nice story. Anyway, you can find the place just north of here. Continue beyond the clouds.
Hey.
Hey, alright. That was Luke. Alright, I hear the rumblings from Kira's shrine. Glad you made it out. Welcome. Long time ago at a pilgrim here, your mentor, Medvin, was actually the last one before you. Your parents helped him back then. Now, I, John, and our daughter, Erin, will help you. If you feel lost, just return here and you talk to us. We are here to guide you, after all. Every pilgrim's journey requires a visit to the three temples in the land of the gods. Kara sealed them a long time ago, right after the Great Divide. There's a sigil in the ground close to each temple. That's where we gather to pay respect to the spirits. And so, you too should go there. Sacred words are revealed to those who approach with an open mind. The Eventide Sanctuary is closest, and you will find it northwest of you. Northwest. Flying. There we go. Hi Cameron, how you doing? Thank you. Perhaps the answer to the book. Northwest. Shrine, it's a birdhouse. There's someone's place. Refuge that she gave us. Spirit animals helped her hide the way in behind the falling waves marked by the sun and moon in the close northeast. I've got no idea what to do here. Supposed to be northwest, huh? Thank you. Twins Peaks. Hi Trent. Paul, how you doing? I'm not quite sure what I'm meant to be doing. Jess. Hi Michael. I'm Olo. Problem.
Let me in.
Special delivery service, yes. I'm with Amazon, I have a key. Let me in.
That was Jess, yeah.
I think that's everything. That is, oh.
I think I've done the whole map.
Where did it start from? It was that one over there? West?
Ooh, flying through the clouds.
Know what's supposed to be happening here. She found a. She was praying to the goddess Kara. The goddess gave her a magic lantern. And then. Oh, what's that? That's lit up.
We found the sun, we didn't find the moon.
It's flying, everything's flying to that.
Right, there's the moon. Right, there's the moon one.
Got it.
How are we today anyway? Remember guys, 7 o'clock tomorrow, Halloween stream. Scary game. Interesting up.
Discovered the fault.
power up. Okay. Rabbit simulator. No? No. Oh. I can't change into the bird in here. Dusk and dawn, I believe. Southwest of the temple, there's a silhouette of the setting sun. You will find more answers there. Go now, bird, faster than Medvin. Southwest. Secrets await you in the deep. Seek counsel from the ones who slumber. Cheers. Two tails. No folks were given. Fox and Friends. Yeah,
That's why the people disappeared. Because they went down here. Oh, loading. Games don't repeat themselves, that they often rhyme. I kind of got that vibe, but I've not played Rhyme, but I watched Jonobob play it, and yeah, you kind of get that vibe, the Rhyme vibe. Water's only ankle deep. Okay, the fish are big enough not to get hurt. Party at the monolith. Man has paws that cannot run, but chases longingly the sun. Man has wings that cannot fly, he will always seek the sky. Man has eyes that cannot see but watch eternity. Man is lost unknowingly in danger, to his own mind always a stranger. Thunder Islands, I had a strange dream. I will record here so that others may perhaps understand its meaning as I did. I come to the study of the holy carvings in the lighthouse in the land of the gods, trying to understand our heritage. As I reached out to touch some of the runes, suddenly felt as if I had a warm hand passed over my eyes and I fell asleep on the sacred stone. In my dream, it seemed to me that the stone beneath me glowed from within, forming a staircase up into the starry sky. Far away on these steps, a golden light drew and drew close. Stars flew from the sky and became someone who had the shape of music and was gentle and sad. Anyone we know has got shape of music and gentle and sad. God spoke to me not in words but in memories and feelings. He warned me of the terrible greed from beyond, a void in the hearts of men. He showed it to me, I felt it stir and come between us, darkening the golden steps like a storm cloud, cold as eternity. What's he showing me between us? Terrified, I cried out at the pool of his dark void. And I woke
could not speak for 3 days. But I saw an ancient temple. I set out to the ancient temples immediately. If what I have seen is true, the gods are alive and they need our help, as we need theirs. I might have read that wrong. But I just want to avoid this deep void.
I need to open up that one as well. How do I open this door? Because I'm assuming you have to go through this. Any ideas, guys? Stuck. We need to light up the that one. And bring that down. Thank you.
Everybody in the chat know what's going on? You've all gone quiet. When the world was still anew, the creator drawn their lands, the spirit animals gathered to talk. The fox said, where the fox at? There are new animals around. They walk on 2 feet. The crane said, a new bird? The fox shook his head and said, no, they have no wings. The monkey said, I've seen them too. They are without fur and cannot climb well. An owl said, they fear the night and drive it away with fire. An otter said, they build nests on the land. They're not one with it. A deer said, they are loud and do not know how to walk in the woods. A bear said, they're like cubs who do not know the way home. The fox cocked his head and said, yes, that is why we have to help them. Look where that landed them up. gotta move them about until they hit the... Turns on a full 360, so if I can get it facing directly behind it, that'd be alright. Only at the banging head stage, or has he got gone? Yay! God for that. Hey, Brendan. Hi, Bill. Welcome back, JB. Anyone else's Twitch account just shit his own pants? No, mine's, well, I was chatting and no one was talking. But it seems to be running him. Twitch died over most people in the world for a few minutes. Oh. I was wondering why you were talking. I was like, could you give me some help, please? Because I don't know what I'm doing. And there was nothing. Is awakened with great hunger, this time to devour all of what is left of our world. But there's still a chance to stop him. The priestess Kara had three fragments of great power, one in each temple. You have to make the three fragments one again. I will give you the part I was given for saving you. Without it, I will fade into oblivion. It has been my link into this royalty.
since the time the gods were lost to the minds of men. But we cannot wait to please accept my fragment and finish what it started so long ago. What big hands you've got! That in my pocket. Touch the darkness within me. Who drew that avatar for you? What do you mean? Which avatar? Mark touches John's darkness. John D's might want to do ranked butt licker in John and Bob's chat this afternoon. People's Haven. I don't know why it's not working in mine, John and Bob. I've set it all up. Maybe I have to ask. The bot boys. It's all set up. No change there then, Paul. What brings me to this game? I was given a copy of it by the devs, so... It came out 2 days ago. So... Thought I'd stream some of it for you. And if see if you're interested in it, I'm quite enjoying it. It's quite a peaceful, relaxing game. And the music's not bad either. Doesn't seem to be loading though. Or if it is, it's taking its time. May have to restart the bot given the Twitch issue. I've requested a copy that's got my first denied message. I'll close the bot. Okay. Have you enabled? Where do I enable rank? Where do I enable it? I think the game's crashed as well. Continue. Points command normally displays rank. But in the currency bit. Cause it's displaying ranks for me. In the currency. Because the code is no way to access them, we created ranks and such, but they're hidden. I don't understand what that means. Thank you.
do anything big, just change the currency to default, like I pasted and it worked fine. What did you paint? Alright, I need to make a rank. Cool command, okay. See my message with I rank command. Yeah, I've got make a rank. default, this is the code for user rank or supremacy points. This is what happened when you guys were 10 minutes off. I was fiddling around with this for ages. Oh, the heist, the token's not working. Maybe with if the Twitch chat, if the Twitch is having problems, then maybe that's why it's not recognising you.
Is it the man with the big hands? Yeah, it's loading.
Right, scripts, where's the scripts?
I did that. Was it that quotes that you said, John and Bob? That's on it. PBG2J5 is following. Thanks for the follow, man. High five. Sorry, I'm just adding rank. That should be it now.
subs are admirals of us.
Subscribers, yeah. Where's the kite? Hi West. Very mellow, yeah. Just came out a couple of days ago. We're trying to avoid the void. That's where we were. Catch you later, Michael. Get up the pace a bit. Oh, no, no, there's smoke.
Hey.
She was gone in a heartbeat.
a temple in the east. Ancients built monuments in cities more than in the west and the north. The eastern steps. Decree that God, good King, God King, Koroko, King of the gods and gods, must bow to him, only God. His and his alone are the lands of the east and the lands of the gods. Bend the knee and be spared resistance the last of your days. Such is the will of the God King Koroko, now forever. Written in the 10th year of Heron, in his great city of On. Eastern steps, here we go. I'm quite enjoying this. It's just, it's a good chill out game. I never got to play Rhyme, but it does look a bit like it. Shaft stretching down into the deep. Place a great power together with Lifa and the great tree in the west, Kairos in the Valhalla Tower. Thank you. There was like a little light, sort of little smoke thing to sort of tell us where to go, kind of thing. So whether or not I'm in the right place, I don't know. Waiting for Rhyme on the Switch. Hi, Bionic. Is John Owl gone? Lurking. Oh, he didn't do I rank. Can you play as a badly folded paper plane? Isn't that, is that tear away unfolded? Cloud? Oh no, no. Howling Peaks. Zelda in the Last Guardian. It's nearly 2 gigabytes. It's just a Wii game. It's pretty cool actually. Oh, I think I'm lost.
I think I'll leave it there as well. I'll maybe have a game of Fortnite.
Do you play like Nelly Furtado because she's like a bird and she'll fly away?
So, in the interest of being lazy, I'm gonna have a game of Fortnite, but I'll just say thanks for everybody for watching. It's 14 people. This is AER. It's just out. I think it's $17.99 in the store, or $19.99 if you're interested. It's a first wee look of it. There's still a bit more to do in it, but yeah, it's quite enjoyable. We think it's totally chilling out. But I'm gonna play some Fortnite. So thanks for watching and stay with me. I'm just going to do some lazy editing. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure if you're watching on YouTube later on, give me a thumbs up, because I love a good thumbing, if you haven't already followed. And subscribe as well. But stay with me. I'm just going to do my intro stream and outro. Bye. Don't go anywhere. Ha ha ha!